Have you ever been in a conversation with a person and the whole conversation was based on somebody else's personal business, what they were doing, how they were doing it, and why they were doing it? You probably were talking to a Mercury and Scorpio type person. What's up, everybody? It is your girl here, Jamily Divine, coming at you today with a video all about Mercury in the sign of Scorpio. If you are new to the channel, make sure you click that subscribe button and also remember to turn on the notification bell so that you never ever miss an upload from me. As you saw in the title, we are talking about Mercury in the sign of Scorpio. So let's get to it. Mercury. Mercury in Greek mythology was known as messengers of the gods. So Mercury is a planet of communication as well as intelligence. How we receive information and how we process that information, and then how do we verbalize that information, okay? It is logical thinking as well. Scorpio is the eighth zodiac sign ruling the house of sex, death, rebirthing, taxes, taboo things, transformations. It is the house of things behind closed doors. What happens when Mercury, the planet of intelligence and communication, comes into the sign of transformation? Things that are done behind closed doors. Let me tell you exactly what happens. Mercury and Scorpio type people are the type of people they communicate in a very intense type way. A lot of times they are very direct in their speech to the point of causing a lot of conflicts in situations that involve communication. Mercury and Scorpio type people are very volatile in their speech. A lot of times Mercury and Scorpio type people stick their noses exactly where their noses do not belong. Mercury and Scorpio type people find it very difficult to hold on to friends because of their communication style. Mercury and Scorpio type people are detectives, naturally. Mercury and Scorpio type people, they don't know how to leave things alone. If they feel that there's some type of suspicion going on, they will not stop until they get to the bottom of it. It doesn't matter if it's concerning them or somebody else's life. A lot of times, it's usually involving other people's lives. It is involved in their life, like with their spouse or their children. They will search and search and search until they find out what is going on. I feel like Mercury and Scorpio type people need to be detectives. They need to be an investigator. They need to be a researcher or something like that because they are so good with doing things like that. Mercury and Scorpio type people, they, especially if they have a Libra sun, they can be so calm on the surface, but my God, if they get upset, it's like they explode. They go from 0 to 100 immediately. And it's kind of scary. So Mercury and Scorpio type people, please be careful with your communication because it can be quite frightening. Mercury and Scorpio type people are emotionally intelligent. Let me explain this because first of all, Scorpio is a water sign. Mercury is the planet of intelligence. So Mercury and Scorpio type people can be very intelligent when it comes to dealing with emotions. So they can pick up on vibrations from people, what's going on. They usually pick up on everybody's flaws around them. And if they're interested in your life in some way or another, they're going to get to the bottom of whatever it is that you're trying to hide because these are the searchers. Now, don't think that Mercury and Scorpio is all bad because it's really not. Mercury and Scorpio type people can actually be great motivators. They can actually give you really good information because they do have that intelligence about them where they actually can pick up on vibrations. They can actually support you when you're down and out. Sometimes very good person to talk to if you're looking for the truth. not a person to talk to about like superficial things, like, you know, da da da, you know, something that's fake or just doesn't have any type of deep meaning to it. Mercury and Scorpio type people are not the people to talk to about that because they're really not interested in things like that a lot of times. Now, with a Libra sun, maybe. Mercury and Scorpio type people go through a lot of transformations because of their communication. I feel like Mercury and Scorpio type people, they actually can lose jobs or they lose friends or they just lose out in a lot of situations because they haven't learned how to control their communication. Mercury and Scorpio type people, if you are one of those people who really don't know how to control this energy, please start practicing right away, because if you don't, it is going to destroy you. Because remember, Scorpio is ruled by Mars as well as Pluto. Pluto is the planet of destruction, so your communication can actually cause a lot of transformations in your life that can somewhat be unnecessary. Mercury and Scorpio type people seem to have a lot of fun when it comes to talking about other people or putting them down or trying to make them feel bad. A lot of times Mercury and Scorpio type people, they want to always have the upper hand in the conversation or the upper hand in any situation. It's like they want to be in control. Mercury and Scorpio type people can be quite controlling. Let me give you an example of a Mercury and Scorpio type person. They're just like always on the defense, like they're always waiting for something to go down in a conversation. They're always waiting for someone to say something wrong or out of the way so that they can go at it. A lot of times Mercury and Scorpio type people are very direct in their speech, which is great, especially if you're searching for the truth. Please do not ask a Mercury and Scorpio type person anything that you don't really want to know the truth about, because they're gonna tell you the truth and then some, and they're not going to sugarcoat it for you. They're just gonna speak it. They have Mars as one of their rulers, as well as Pluto. And Mars also rules Aries, so they can be very direct with their speech, very direct. And sometimes it can just be brutally painful the way that they speak things to people. A lot of times Mercury and Scorpio type people, they have a lot of problems being in the natural world in a natural type way, because of the simple fact most people don't want to hear about other people's business or pry into other people's business. Mercury and Scorpio people, they are excited about it. So it's very important, Mercury and Scorpio type people, that you actually pay attention to the people around you and how you affect them and how you make them feel in a conversation. Mercury and Scorpio type people, though, they can actually be really smart when it comes to science, anything dealing with science. I feel like they can be good in math and things of that nature, but I feel like you need to take this energy that you have, instead of worrying about other people's business or what they're going through or what they have going on, if you take this energy and apply it to, like, you know, a study or something, you would be absolutely amazing, because I feel like you guys have the mind for it, and especially anything dealing with any type of research, you guys will be fantastic there. So the dark side for Mercury and Scorpio type people would definitely be, they can be a tad bit on the messy side. They don't intend to be messy, but it's just because they're always worrying about other people's business. They're always searching in other people's business, and talking about it, it just can come off as being really messy. But this is just an energy that you guys have that you definitely need to work on. Also, Mercury and Scorpio type people can just like hold on to things for too long. Like, they can hold grudges for a very long time. Mercury and Scorpio type people can actually become obsessed with other people's lives and what they have, you know, what's going on with them. So a lot of obsessive nature, a lot of conflictual nature. Also, Mercury and Scorpio type people can just spend too much time, you know, creating chaos rather than trying to make peace, okay? You really need to just focus on making a really good impact on other people. Definitely feel like you guys are very powerful, but if you take that power and use it in a positive type of way, you will definitely get a positive outcome. Mercury and Scorpio people, you guys are actually very intuitive. You know, water signs just have that intuitive nature about them, and Scorpio, you guys have it very strongly, where you guys can pick up vibrations from people. But I feel like you should take that vibration that you're picking up from others and use it in the most positive way and not use it in a negative way, okay? With that being said, you guys, that's all I have for Mercury in the sign of Scorpio. Until the next time, you guys, I wish you so much love, peace, and so many wonderful blessings. Bye. Hey guys, are you still here watching me? You watched the whole video. If you made it this far, it's obvious that you love me. I love you. Let's just make this relationship official. Click the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so you never ever miss an upload from me. Love you. Bye.